I'm not a fan of bugs, but I find this adorable. Didn't mean to go through there. Looks like I'm back where I started. What if I can go through here? I'm stuck. Let me go back. I gotta go through this hole right here. I think I'm going around in circles, dude. That's not cool. Wait a minute. Hold on. What if I go through here? And through here? There we go! Hey, Blue! Sorry, I interrupted you there, Randall. Well done. I hope they stay close in the future. It's kind of unwound, isn't it?
Don't stay out too late, children.
Have a good evening, Nesta. I think so, yeah. You should be. What? Hold on. Gotta backtrack. Gotta do some backtracking here.
I thought she was spending the evening at your house, Randall.
Oh, we just decided to drop in for a minute. Spur the moment, you know.
Well, it is kind for you to drop by. As you're tired of my puzzles, maybe I could persuade you to try out this chestnut.
And my camera is going haywire. Puzzle number 56. Clear out contrasts. The classroom is equipped with a fancy black and white puzzle board. When you touch any square section on the board, its color changes between black and white. At the moment, there are more black than there are more white than black. Can you change that by touching the board just once? More white than black. Each square section you touch. Which square section should you touch? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Well, I don't know. But something tells me it might be the border.
Here's my answer.
There you go.
There is no puzzle without a solution.
Not a one, dude. Not a one. Correct. The large square makes up the border, as in a square section of the board as well.
Good work, lad. It's nice to have a fresh audience for once.
I wish my father were more like you, sir. He doesn't find any fun in puzzles.
Well, you know, I think Elfendi mentioned something about not liking puzzles either.
Or is that a fan fiction I read? Anyway, all he ever talks about is the value of hard work.
Well, it's just as important as enjoying a good puzzle, Randall.
Huh, maybe. And we gotta talk to Mama Layton too. Lucille.
Good evening, Miss Layton.
Oh, good evening, children. Do make yourselves comfortable.
If Astro had told me you were coming, I would have made a pot of tea already. But
please don't trouble yourself. There'll only be a minute.
Can I get you a snack? I know. How about a quick puzzle?
Puzzle number 57, stitching squares. I've been embroidering this cushion in green and yellow, but it's not lively enough. I want to add two red squares in each of the four yellow areas. Oh, but I don't want more than one red square in any given row, column, or diagonal. Trust me, it will look nicer. I've stitched two already. Can you help me work out where the other six go? Well,
hold on just a minute.
Okay.
This is what I'm seeing. So, one of them could go. No. Wait, what? What do you want? I want to add two squares in each of the four yellow areas. Okay? One right here. So that eliminates this area right here. This area right here. And this right here. Also this one. So, wait, let me start over. I'm just coloring the sorry that I'm not talking, dudes. It's my concentration, you know.
Oops, sorry. So yeah, red one right here. So, you also got this area. So, I guess you could put one. Guess you can put one here or here. One here and one here. Right? And then color this in. So that, so this one here, right? Yeah. And then, either one in one of these or one of those. I think it's... No, that's wrong. Like that, I think. I'm gonna just fill them in. I think it's like that.
Puzzle has an answer.
Yep. You know, I know it's not Danny Radcliffe, but Randall kind of sounds like him. Well, to me anyway. Correct. You've got a balanced embroidery pattern from a certain point of view. It's like Sudoku. No, not Picross. You know. Sudoku, Picross, whatever. Well, Mrs. Layton, do you always have puzzles ready for unexpected guests?
If I had a bit more time, I'd had offered you a better puzzle and a slice of cake.
Careful, Miss Layton. If Randall hears that, he may end up with two boys under your roof.
Oh, that would be lovely. It's always nice visiting with Herschel's friends.
Let's do the shop. The new eye.